Hi guys, it is a spectacularly gorgeous, over-the-top, beautiful summer evening, although it's in the 50s right now, I believe, in the Catskill Mountains. Here, oh, this gorgeous night, on Thursday night, August 23rd, 2018, so you're old, what am I? What the hell am I? You're all... Thursday is supposed to be my depressed collapsitarian whine, but your old depressed collapsitarian has actually found gainful employment for about 3 days, making $15 an hour, moving a bunch of shit from a moldy old house, falling in... into moving all their shit out into the storage shed. So I have been actually working all day and will be working all day for the next couple of days. So I don't know how these rants are going to come in. So it's 8:30 at night and I'm just now sitting down to the internet here in the Catskills. And speaking of the Catskills, I have this letter from I assume this is a man, unbelievably. This is Brother Zeke Crawlin. Brother Zeke has an issue with Hambone. Hambone, the wandering gigolo. Ironically enough, showing up here in the Catskills, where... I guess my problem, maybe the problem with that Brother Zeke is having with Hambone is the title of the depressed collapsitarian whine. He might not understand the difference between rants and whines yet, and I was making the tongue-in-cheek title to this video, Depressed Collapsitarian Kicked to the Curb Again by Yet Another Doomer Chick. And that was a self-effacing, that was one more futile attempt at self-effacing humor, about where I misunderstood the invitation that I had with this very nice woman, about a 10-minute ride from where I'm sitting in my truck. You might or might not be listening to this. She was very clear in her communication, and I just misunderstood it. And I am obviously too embarrassed to ever talk to this very nice doomer chick again. But as I stated in that whine, that I stayed there 5 days, and I made it completely clear for the record that there was a grand total of zero amount of sexual romantic energy between the two of us. And she was an attractive woman about my age, don't get me wrong, but there was zero. It had nothing to do on any single level with romance and sex. I misunderstood, thinking that I misunderstood, thinking that I was going to be helping her work on her house, to do some work on her house in exchange for rent. And anyway, that was obviously a miscommunication. But nowhere, well, outside of the joke title, nowhere in this 26-minute rant did I make any insinuation that I had any romantic interest, or certainly any sexual interest in this woman, or that she had any interest in me. And I went out of my way to clarify it had nothing to do with that. 26 minutes ago, I get this comment from Brother Zeke. Take it away, Zeke. I discovered the Humpty Dumpty Tribe channel a couple months back and have become an avid daily viewer of his, meaning Hambone's, latest videos. And thank you for that, and welcome aboard to the tribe, Brother Zeke. But after seeing this one, I am honestly shocked. He is a stranger to these people who are kind enough to put him up for a little while, yet comes off like a wandering gigolo, expecting romance and or sex is beyond presumptuous. It's frightening. He should forget all that BS and make it clear on his channel that he is interested in friendship only. I'm sure his immature attitude in this vein has scared some folks away, meaning I assume female folks, from ever considering having him visit. He needs to clean up his act as soon as possible. Okay, Brother Zeke and any Doomer Chicks listening to this, including the Doomer Chicks that I will be visiting here in the next couple of weeks. Okay. Brother Zeke says, I need to make it clear on my channel that he is interested in friendship only. So, Brother Zeke, any Doomer Chick listening to this, and anybody else who has any interest in Hambone's sex life, love life, or lack thereof, I am going to make this official Hambone love life, sex life statement. Where did you possibly get the idea anywhere in this video that led you to your 180 degree wrong conclusions? I spelled out in detail that there was absolutely zero energy on that level from either one of us. I am quite sure this nice woman would second that comment, if she cares to. Please elaborate on the, quote, wandering gigolo comment. In 8 years of meeting folks, I have stayed with at least a dozen women that, you know, from the tribe. I have stayed with at least a dozen women, one for 4 months, and only one time did I ever cross the pink line, and only after she went there first with me. As some of you probably know, I greatly regret my lapse in judgment of going there that time. This is not to say I am not open to the idea of meeting a woman who shares my unique worldview and would like to slowly tiptoe into something more than a day or two visit. I am not closing the door to that remote possibility, shall we say, futile pipe dream, but it is in no way, shape, or form my intention to, quote, go there with any woman I meet during my travels. Please point out the exact place in this video where you jumped to this conclusion. Of course, not counting the obviously tongue-in-cheek, self-effacing comment, depressed, collapsitarian, kicked to the curb again by yet another Doomer Chick. That is not at all what happened. It was a very embarrassing miscommunication between the two of us. As I say, the miscommunication was due virtually 100% to me, and she just had to, you know, just let me know that I had misunderstood her invitation. And I, as I say, I would apologize to this woman personally, but I'm too embarrassed to ever speak to her again. But darling, if you are listening, I will be at the Catskill Inn in whatever the name of this town is, Shandaken, tomorrow night, listening to T-Bone, the harmonica player. So if you would like to join me at the Catskill Inn in Shandaken, whatever you pronounce that town, New York, about 5 minutes from your house, I will gladly buy you dinner, to apologize for my misunderstanding. Anyway, and anyone else up here in the Catskill Mountains, come and find me. That's where I'll be tomorrow. But it's Thursday. Oh shit, I just see, oh good Lord, I also got 5,000, my 5,800th tribes member, and we hit 1,000 on Collapse Chronicles today. We have hit 1,000 subscribers on the same day, 5,800 subs on Humptydumptytribe. Welcome aboard, all you folks. And I'm not going to bore you with what that means. I'll try to get to it tomorrow, but I got to get back to work. So I need to go over here to the mainstream media to bring you one of my rants that hopefully has nothing to do with Hambone's love life or lack thereof. Coming at you in a few minutes. Bye, guys.